It is a happy moment for me too. Walk home with me, for I have news for you. In order to shield her from the evils of this world, I have decided to marry Johanna next Monday.
Ah, sir, happy news indeed.
Strange. When I offered myself to her, she showed a certain reluctance. Ah, but that's natural enough in a young girl. Now that she's had time for reflection, I'm sure that she'll greet my proposal in a more sensible frame of mind.
He means to marry me Monday. What shall I do? I'd rather
die.
I'll swallow poison on Sunday. That's what I'll do. I'll get some lie.
I have a plan.
Was that a noise?
A
I think I heard a noise.
A
he's in court today. Still there was a noise. Wasn't that a noise? You must have heard that.
Tis me.
Oh, sir.
Ah, miss.
Oh, sir. If he should marry me Monday, what will I do? I'll die
we
of grief.
Tonight.
Tis Friday, but 'twill be Sunday. What can we do with time
we
so brief?
We fly tonight.
Behind the curtain quick.
Tonight.
I think I heard a
tonight.
Click. It was a gate. It's the
it's
gate. We don't have a gate. Still
have
there was a wait. There's another click. You must have heard
and
that.
Kiss me.
Tonight.
Kiss me.
You may tonight.
The plan is made.
Oh, sir.
So kiss me.
I feel all fright.
Be not afraid
sir,
tonight.
I steal. And gladly,
take
sir, I knew I'd be with you one day, even not knowing who you were.
Mary,
I
think
you'd
Mary,
never come,
Mary,
that you'd been called away,
be
that you'd been killed, had the plague, or in
Texas
jail, trapped by your boys, go to see again, arrested by the
kiss
me.
Of course.
Kiss me.
You're sure.
Kiss me.
I shall.
Kiss me. Oh, sir.
Yes, yes, but surely the respect that she owes me as her guardian should be sufficient to kindle a more tender emotion.
Excuse me, my lord. May I request my lord permission, my lord, to speak? Forgive me if I suggest, my lord, you're looking less than your best, my lord. There's powder upon your vest, my lord, and stubble upon your cheek. And ladies, my lord, are we?
Perhaps if she greets me more cordially upon my return, I should give her a small gift.
Ladies in their sensitivities, my lord, have a fragile sensibility. When a girl's emergent, probably it's urgent, you defer to her gentility, my lord. Personal disorder cannot be ignored, given their genteel proclivities. Meaning no offense, it happens they resent it, ladies in their sensitivities, my lord.
Stubble, you say? Perhaps at times I am a little over hasty with my morning ablutions.
Fret not, though, my lord. I know a place, my lord, a barber, my lord, of skill. Thus armed with a shaven face, my lord, some eau de cologne to brace, my lord, and musk to enhance the chase, my lord, you'll dazzle the girl until she bows to your every will.
That well may be so.
Well, here you are, sir. I bid you good day.
Good day? And where is this miraculous barber?
Oh, nearby, in Fleet Street, sir.
Perhaps you may be right. Take me to him.
The name is Todd.
We best not wait until Monday.
Sir, I concur and fully
Sweeney Todd. Let's be married on Sunday.
Saturday, sir, would also
or
do.
Tonight.
I think I heard a noise.
Not.
I mean another
like
noise.
What?
Oh, never mind. Just
a
noise. Just another noise.
Just another noise.
Something in the street. I'm a silly
silly
lady.
Kiss me.
Oh, sir.
You go to Paris on Monday.
What shall I wear? I dare
we'll ride a train.
With you beside me on Sunday. Sunday. What will I care what things
then
I lack?
Then suit is vain. Why buy a reticule? For my reticule? Then think you a fool. What a reticule. Keep it all aside and begin again and kiss me.
The name is Paul.
I know the place.